Yes, you guys, Messi's birthday brought a shocking revelation. Can you just imagine? The people who never expected to be there went for this particular birthday. To God be the glory, Messi and Nengi have officially reconciled and we are very happy about this. Alright, you guys are highly welcome back to my channel. If you're new, you're welcome. And if you're old, you're super, super welcome. And you guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, the time is now. You look down below, you see a red subscription button. Please click on it and also beside there's a notification bell. Also, click on it so you always get notified whenever I post a video. You'll be the first to watch, like, and share. So, you guys, celebrities really turned off on Messi Eke's birthday yesterday. Yes, you can see Maria Chike. Yes, so the Marians. She was all there in a very beautiful crystal dress. So beautiful and adorable. And guess who stepped into the party yesterday alongside Maria? We had the presence of Nini Kumsaga. And Nini came in with a bodyguard, bouncing as she would always do. She saw a lot of celebrities. She was surprised, she was agog. As soon as she stepped in, she put on her camera and started videoing. Yes, she was with Maria Chike and Nengi, and yes, she was with Bobrisky. She was so excited. This Bobrisky's dress is fine. And yes, she met Lekon and Dorothy. She met so many celebs. She was so happy to see all of them. That's when she saw Eric and Lou waiting from a distance. She was so happy. Ah, she couldn't wait to meet with him. She saw Prince. She was so happy. She was just all jumping. So this is what Nini wore yesterday. Her dress looks beautiful. It seems the dress code for Messi's birthday was crystal dress, and this dress looks beautiful and fitted on Nini, just that she doesn't have a very beautiful walking step. And this is when she met the birthday celebrant. She was like, she loved Messi a lot. Messi was like, oh, you're so beautiful. And she said, thank you. She said she has always wished to meet Messi, aka, and finally Big Brother has given her the opportunity. And yes, she met another beautiful celebrity who looks like Dorothy, but she isn't. This is her super fan. She was at Messi's birthday. The lady was so happy to see Nini. And yeah, Nini met with Maria Chike and another celebrity. And yes, she finally met Erica and Louis Dim. She loves Erica. She was like, you guys are so beautiful. And yes, she met Dorothy. It was all beautiful. This is the vehicle that took her to the birthday venue with a security guard. Wow, so classy. We are beginning to know the celebrities in this year's Baby Niger. But we'll find out more. So at Messi Eke's birthday, it was all shades of love and beauty. And this is she and Erica. You know, now Erica is a super girl. They are very good friends. She and Dorothy and Erica, they are best of friends. And here we have the presence of Bobrisky. When Bobrisky shows up, now he showed up with bundles of money with an expensive dress. And here we had other celebrities who came in for Messi Eke. They were all spraying her money. This guy, this one a big man. The way the guy just time the money to the sprinkle. There were so many big guys around at the birthday party. We had a lot of celebrities turn up. And this is another beautiful Nollywood actress. So beautiful with her beautiful dress. Here we have Dorothy and this other beautiful lady and Prince. This is Messi Eke herself and Maria Chike. They were all together looking so, so happy. And this one came also for the birthday party. She actually came in a red dress. And here we have the different Baby Niger. You can see Dorothy, Messi Eke, and we have the, what's that name again, Seth? That one on black dress. You know, she's the one of the Baby Niger fashion queen. She likes to dress. She's acting like Kim Kardashian. But we'll know further about her. Here we have Prince. Prince came in a crystal suit, but he was on a red color. So beautiful. I think they came in together with Dorothy like a couple that they are. Prince was the one videoing initially. So after Dorothy finished, he had to give her the phone. Then he took over the place and stood with Messi Eke to take some beautiful pictures. Wow, this is so beautiful. And this dance, this is a new dance step. Just watch and see. I think this is the new dancer because Dorothy did the same thing and Prince is here to do the same thing too. And also we had the presence of JMK. JMK was also at this birthday party with her beautiful dress. Wow, this dress looks so beautiful and adorable. Amazing, right? It's fitted. The back is not really big like that though. And finally, you guys, we have to listen to what Tacha has to say about Liquor Rose. Let's hear her and know what's up about Liquor Rose and Tacha. Watch the video, guys.
Yes, you guys, this is the final lap. Y'all come true for my girl Liquor Rose. Like, you guys, everybody can agree 90 million naira is going to look cute on my baby girl. So you guys come freaking through for Liquor Rose. You guys come true. This is the last week. Love you guys so much, and I love me some Liquor Rose.
So you guys, did you hear what she said? What did she say? Please tell us on the comment section, because I really do not understand her English. If you did understand her, please write it down in the comment section. I understood though, but I don't know what to say. It's very interesting because it's for my baby Liquor Rose. Ha! And yeah, you guys, we have Meseke's second outing. Did you see this dress? Oh my god, can you see the dress is so beautiful? And when she came in, everybody was all up with their cameras and taking pictures, and she and her best friend Erica Lowedim. And finally, you guys, we have Mercy Atang, Queen Mercy Atang, who met her mom. Her mom came to the hotel room, the Big Brother hotel room, to welcome her daughter after being evicted from the Baby Niger season 6 edition show. You guys watch moments Mercy met her mom and how exciting and excited her mom is. You get to see the French kiss they gave each other. You guys just watch the video.
Oh my baby. How are you? I miss you.